Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Deepa Jaishankar. I'm a consultant prosthodontist and implantologist. I run a private practice called Tooth Firm in HSR Layout. I'm also a fellow in temporomandibular joint disorders, orofacial pain and sleep medicine from Rosemann University, Smile USA, and I'm also an associate professor in one of the dental schools in Bangalore. This is one of the common queries with the patients already wearing dentures and they do not know when to change their dentures and do they really require to visit a dentist. See, most of the times if they are comfortable with their dentures, they really do not want to go to their dentist. But how good is their dentures is questionable because most of the time these patients are so accepting their dentures that even though for a dentist it appears as a faulty dentures, the patient does not want to let go of their previous dentures. So it becomes important for us to examine the oral cavity, examine the quality of the dentures, and educate the patient when it requires to be replaced. One of the things is if the denture is the denture tooth is completely worn off and it has to be replaced. If the bite of the dentures have become faulty, they have to be replaced. If the dentures are broken and they are repeatedly repaired, we advise it to be replaced. On an average, if we give a conventional denture, that is a removable upper and lower denture, we advise the patient for a regular visit at least once in 6 to 8 months. And maybe if we have used acrylic teeth, we would like to replace it maybe in a span of 3 years. That is the life we actually think of giving the material of choice in prosthetic treatment. And of course, if it is a conventional removable dentures, these days patients are very much aware of implant retained or implant supported dentures. Definitely it can be changed to a more comfortable fixed options if they are not happy with the way the denture is performing in the oral cavity or whether it has become really loose and the patient is uncomfortable. But kindly visit your dentist once in 6 to 8 months if you are a denture wearer and see if it requires any kind of replacement. Thank you.